we are in Italy. We are in... Alright,
you might as well start then.
Hello everyone, it's been such a long time, but we are now on holiday in the beautiful Lake Como in Italy. This place is just beyond beautiful. I have come with Kyle because on Sunday, in a few days' time, I will be celebrating my 30th birthday. Holy crap. So we've come to Lake Como to celebrate and just to take in this really exquisite place. We are at the Villa Carlotta today. It's just a little trip across the water. We are staying in Bellagio, which is quite a touristy place, but it's quite a nice place to stay because we're in like the middle of everything, so we can get to everything quite easily. So that's a good little tip if you ever come here. We did get the plane to Milan Monaponese Airport and then got the train and two trains and then a ferry to get here. It is a bit of a long stretch if you haven't got a car, but it's bloody worth it. It did take us all day to get here, but we're so glad that we did it because it is just amazing. It's hot, it's currently about 30 degrees, but it's nice because we haven't had like a proper summer holiday where we've come mid-year just to enjoy a bit of sun other than the British summer, which is usually quite rubbish.
Hello.
Hello.
It's right, isn't it?
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's just so, you can't really say much until you come here because then you can understand how beautiful it is. Just everywhere you look.
Yeah, it is
really pretty,
really nice.
It's pretty good. The mountains are just so green. They haven't really built up too much because the houses, they kind of go up the mountainside, but for the majority of it, it's literally just green mountains. It's a bit like Hawaii. Not that we've been, but I would like to go. I can imagine it's a lot like this.
You'd like to go again?
Oh, yeah, that's our next holiday. For my 40th.
You get saving now then.
Oh, it's like Beauty and the Beast. I call that on camera.
That was definitely on purpose.
Yeah, right. We are now in Leno. We've taken the ferry from Chimezzo and then come down one stop to Leno. We are in the villa, I'm just looking it up, Villa del Barbianello. I hope I've said that correctly. This is one of the locations that Star Wars Attack of the Clones is filmed.
No.
This is the location. No, it says Attack of the Clones on there.
Oh, maybe it is actually, yeah, shit. Yeah. I know my Star Wars.
I was right. Yes, I looked it up before I got here. cue clip. It costs probably about €10 for each villa that we've gone to so far, so I'm guessing that's how much it is for every one of them, maybe. Can't actually get into this villa, it's a little bit more, it's €20, so we're just going in the gardens for €10. Let me take you around, show you. Villa, blah, 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 no.
Hello. Haven't really seen much of me today. Firstly, I'd like to apologise to any Star Wars fans out there. I completely ballsed up. That's quite embarrassing. How could he have been in the Phantom Menace? He was a 10-year-old boy. Anyway, yeah, that was a really, really good start to our week away. We just got back to the room just to chill out for a little bit. I think the plan is to basically recuperate for a bit, get some pizza for dinner. There's like a pizza place just down below, which do quite cheap pizzas and pastas and stuff. And then go out just before, well, go out in the evening basically, whilst the sun's kind of going down, so we get like some nice golden hour photos. But yeah, really good. Did you have a nice day, bud?
It's just got a mouthful of cake.
Today was so good. We did a lot, but it was so good.
Yeah, we did.
So beautiful.
Yeah, we've done a lot already today, to be fair. Two villas done. Yeah, a lot of walking. I was going to make Sarah do a bit of a hike this holiday, but with our son, it's probably a bit much, if I'm honest.
A bit much?
Probably a little bit much. So yeah, we'll try and find somewhere that's got like a cable car or something, so we can cheat and still get up. But yeah, I'm just going to chill out, have a couple of cakes and play cards.
Yeah.